front of us on the bridge. I've never seen anyone tank slap a boat as bad as that. Who just went through there?
I don't know. Did you get that on camera?
Yeah. Listen at the briefing again. Come on, get off there. I don't want to wreck this hook. I've wrecked the hook. Bloody hell. Just cut this off. It's a forker, it's legal. Down 27 and a half.
The fork.
Geez, that's fighting hard for a little tiny fish. What's going on? He's in turbo. Well, that's helped me a bit because it's that means the vibe and the blade's working. He's still near the wood, mate. I'm just going to let you bring him to us, eh? This one might be a nice fish, mate. Where are you? I'm getting your way. Ah, it's a blackfish. I'm glad I seen it straight up. Yeah, it's a bloody good one too, mate. Come over here. Look. It's a cracker, mate. One more. Oh, he's a kilo. He's the same colour as water, I can't see him, I'm so blind. Oh, I missed. I'll just wait for you. They never give up, do they? Oh, I just saw the camera. Beautiful. That's it. Oh, he's a cracker, mate. There's your lures out. I'll get back in. I thought we had a nice brim there, but I mean, you gotta have bycatch anyway, like, it's just part of the parcel, isn't it? And they might be up on this flat today. What was he?
Just a millimeter.
Turn him on the other side. Flip him over both sides, Wayne, Just because fish don't shrink, so if you can get him on the right, get him hard, get him on. Yeah, he's over, a millimetre over. Yeah, you got a legal fish now. Wayne, were you going to throw that back in? I know it's probably a waste of time anyway, but at the same time, always turn them over when you measure them. Well, we got down here and the current's just ripping. A lot stronger. So they just weren't where they're supposed to be. We've gone over to the shallows. We've just picked up two small legals. And that was the first cast of Peter Cook's blade. 26 and a half, just we should float it. Oh yeah. Yeah, I'll pick going. It's all panic today, man. You should be able to feel a difference in our voices. I'm glad I was just about to swing wide again and I thought, no, I'll go into 6 inches and I'll just shake it, and I just felt that little bump. Oh, oh, there's another one in there. Oh yeah, come on, come on, be kind to us. Bag out in this little pocket. We got three. We could get that $250 check if you ring up, mate, and go, we've, oh, two more of them. Hello, if you need the net. Stickfish. Spear when I dropped that last one, that was my fault. Just trying to think where they're gonna. What is it? You can feel them sort of bitch slapping the blade. Oh, a little prawn jump then. This is a good fish, Wayne. This is a real good fish. Oh, this could pay off for us. Oh yeah, come on, come on, behave yourself. Get that net, mate. I hope it's not a whiting. It's acting more like a bream than a whiting. It's acting like a 30. It's acting like a good fish. Ah, bloody whiting, don't worry about it, mate. I knew it would. It's too good to be true. Oh well. It's alright. Need to catch whiting too. Dag nabbit. I'm going to the boats now because of the whiting are there. Geez, I thought he was a good bream though. Competition makes me act different than normal. Go away, little whiting. I'll put the pole back up, mate. It's a good fish. This is not a whiting. Watch it run next run to seek daylight. Oh, it's a bloody little, I'm calling it a 35. It's so exciting when you're in these bream comps, I don't act the way I normally act. Get your net out of the way, mate, please. Look, look, I don't act the way I normally act. I mean, when do you ever see me net this? It's so exciting, man. This little fish I was calling, a comp winner. Watch out, Wayne. Oh, jeez. Peter Cook's blades, mate. They work. I give him a big cuddle today, man. We had a whole lot of man loving going on. And he slung me some blades. That's going to be legal. Smaller than yesterday, though. 25 to the fork. It's number four. Oh, fishing comps, man. Honestly. Well, was he 25 to the fork and I was calling him a kilo? Whiting in the river today, maybe the bream are in the bays. Oh, geez, that whiting stinks. Well, if you just keep drifting down with this wind, I reckon I'll get a bream because I did get that up illegal.
Right, we've had a shocker compared to yesterday. Like, we got five fish real quick
both days, but yesterday they were all good fish. Today they're tiny. So I've just decided we're going to go and do complete opposites. What do you reckon? Yeah?
No?
Complete opposites, we're going to town. See that yacht there? No? We've got to come back and do a lamb. And I'll get it off and I'll try and get you back in. Alright, we changed areas. Straight away into success. Will you let go of that? Six of the tips, so I'll take him off. Keep an eye out for the fairies. Yeah, it's all shadowy over here, Wayne. Chase the tailor here and then the brim a bit further up, but we've only got this little bit of space. Ooh, that's why they call it a slappy wall. Can't get on the foot control. So we're not allowed past those yellow markers. We might be able to get one. Oh, I thought it was a... Yeah, but that's okay. We'll fish up to it. If we get one fish up here, I'll be happy. Sometimes you get two or three, you know. The one thing I do like about these slappy walls is if you get a bite, it usually clunks it like that. Clunks it. Do I need a net? Oops. What is it? A levity. Who caught kilo black fish today?
Oh, you bloody knotless carpet, mate.
That's all right, that means... Oh my God, look at that. You got a kilo blackfish on lure, you got a, 3/4 of a kilo leather jacket now. Oh, it's been one of those days. And then when we pulled up at Cockatoo, that fish couldn't pull him. She'll be right, it'll happen. Well, there's a fish on the slappy wall anyway. There's one on mine, but I think it's a lumber leather jacket. Oh no, it's a good one. Oh yeah, get out. Yeah, mate, this is an net job. Just stay hooked. It's a kilo. It hasn't woken up yet, man. Better be a brim. Look, a brim. Our day it'll come up a snapper. Oh no, he's all right though. Oh no, Wayne! What a day! Don't do that to me. I haven't got any more. Any depressants for me? I have to get me psychiatrist. A nice fish. I'm gonna leave you with it because I can't even. All right. Time check's 11:30. We're gonna do the slappy walls again. If it's 11:30, we'll do this slappy wall. Then we'll go over and do them, and then we'll work it out. Right, it's about 12 o'clock now and we didn't get nothing in here, so we're going to move on again. You're old man, come back, can't handle that shit. There goes me for a couple of thousand coke boat. That's why I yell out coke boat. It's about 12:30. Have a look at the size of the fish. Oh. Hey, yeah, I got one, a good one. Got a legal. He wants to shake off. Oh yeah, it's a big one. You're kidding. It's just saying to Wayne then, I'm just about giving up. Oh, I hope this is a brim because it's cracker. This is the one we wanted, Wayne. Oh! Ah! Oh, I could cry. That was... No! Do you not know how hard we've worked today? I can't... No! Wayne! That was a... Oh. Right, I just got to bounce back from that one. I've got to bounce back. I was just saying, we're just about to give up on, like, we've gone back to the para. Couldn't work a bite out. And just as I said that, that was the best fish I've caught, like, hooked all weekend. Oh. And I've been using one of Peter Cook's blades, stealth blades. But the first cast today I caught a fish, these hooks are so blunt now. Oh, there's one. Oh, come on. All right, we just got to knuckle down in here and see if we can do that again. Because that was, geez, we needed three fish like that one. Yeah, we were in me and Peter Jarvis at the time. And he was doing all the upgrading and he stuffed the count up and we come in with four fish. And, we still would have got a top 10 with our four, but I threw all four in. I was like, no, you can't count the fish, we're not weighing them in. Right, I'm going to try and get the boat in real shallow, see what's there, cut across those little mangroves. If we don't get a bite with that and that, go do those few of those boats. These comps are so exciting, they're so brain teasing. From about 10 o'clock this morning, I've just been struggling. Like, I just don't know what to do. Look, are you on? Have you seen your rod bent over? You sure? Not a big fish if you are. Like, I know the bite will come back on out in the clear, but I just don't like that stuff. It's horrible. I like my river. Oh, there's one. Oh, I missed him. Shallow. Felt like a whiting, you're on. Tell me I need a net. Oh, double. Yeah, I got one too. Mine's a little one. Mine's a brim though. Don't you fall off. Trouble is, we got little bream. Well, yeah, it's your one. Oh, is that bream or whiting? Oh, you've got a good one. Come up the front, Wayne. Don't let him go in the boat like that. It's not a big bream, but I'm trying to keep mine just in case he's a bream. Bring him back. He's an upgrader. You're nearly throwing him in the boat like that. Good boy, mate. That's a tipper gone. All right. Power pole down, mate. Power pole down. Oh, look at the... I got a whiting. After losing that big... Eh? Well, what's up? I'll drive the petty, mate. Don't worry about the power pole. We got a bite going in the shallows. Well, see, look at that. I mean, like, we're nearly bogged. Nice one, Wayne. That's why they get off there. If you got a pair of pliers, you've got to keep driving it. That's why these comps are so exciting, because we're only three casts off a result now. See you, Whitey. I might come back and do that run again, but I've got to get us out wide. We're going to get bogged. Up to that big boat, circle around again. One in front of me. Oh, all you can do is, that's two now. We come in here wanting three fish. You got one and I've dropped two. Oh, that hurt. 3 minutes left. We picked up that fish in the super shallows. We got enough time to sweep this whole wall. And I'm hoping we get one more fish out of here. We need one more fish to get us a half decent bag. He's got some weight, but I don't think so. Yeah, net him just in case. Nah, bugger, I'll flip him. You know what? What was the smallest fish? I can't remember. Because this could be an upgrade. Yeah, I'll take him off the hook here. Just to find out what your small one is. He's not real big, but I'm going to get more. We've got 10 minutes. I wish we picked up on this bite earlier. I suppose there was no water here earlier. He can stay in there, mate. Blue. Probably got about 8 minutes to get this fish. See, I like Peter's blades, his stealth blades. They're beautiful work, aren't they? You ever used one? Oh, mate, they're nice. Hey, you're on. Is that a net job? It sounds like it. Talk to me, Wayne. I can't see anything now. Blowing two fish in a row. Good fish that we needed. So I'm just going to hold that net. Great, mate. Big whiting. Looking good, though. Oh, yeah, it's a big room. Bigger than what we got. Well done, mate. You're swinging towards me. You're still a little bream, actually. He's an upgrade. This is a big fish.
22.
Is it? We gotta go. Get out there, we got 5 minutes. Reckon we can get there in 15? How do I get out of here? Shallow there, we've got to find a way out. You just keep casting, I'll try and get us out. I reckon I'll swing around maybe, be the go, eh? We did the first run and we got a 27 forker, a kilo blackfish, and some other weird bloody thing.
Yeah.
If you get done,
I would have been on it.
Something like bloody 8 knots,
eh? And we'll do a run in.
Two people get done, line into that.
Bass anglers?
No. Two people.
Oh.
two boats, right? They both got dumped just right, too washed up and out of luck for five fish. And then yeah. We got told a warning.
Yeah? And if you're in a bass boat, they find you. I'm like the human tripod, man. Look how tough my feet are getting. I walk over bindies now. I lost my shoes 2 months ago. Still don't have them. And then I lost my thongs, so I bought a new pair off myself, Windsor Bait and Tackle. Fuck, I lost them too. I don't know. I got no answer for that.
No, I didn't get a black bottle because every time...
That's about the bag we got there. Nah, it's got to be low though. How you going? Oh, no good. How'd you go?
Very...
Oh, we got a fiber, but they're tiny. We had a good day yesterday. We had a fun day. Mate, like yesterday we went out.
Yeah, yesterday we done well.
All I wanted to do was fish clear, and then we went down the power and we had a ball. And then by 10 o'clock this morning we realised we made a mistake. It was like we had. How long did the five take? You know, it was a $250 prize.
Before 8.
Oh, we would have had it. I kept saying we went bang 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 five tippers, two forkers.
At 8 o'clock,
damn.
Someone just come
in. I'm looking at the bag and straight away I knew how to do. Oh, I seen. You gotta show me what you do, man. How'd you go?
One just flicking.
I was looking on the sound of some big schools. Yeah. This place is a curse, man. I go in here wanting to catch fish, pre-fish and do my ass. We actually picked up two in the drain yesterday and we never got back here. We had 8 minutes left. We got back up there and I went whiting flathead. No, cuddle.
How are
you, man? I was going to
hit the bridge anyway.
Yeah, right, mate.
Struggled, mate.
46, 46.
Yeah.
Oh,
I was highly confident. Lanko's been hammered.
Yeah,
it's spooky though, eh? We went down the para and by 10 o'clock we realised that we made a big mistake. We just got bit by D. Man. But when we went out in the clear, like, we just missed all that. We got one nice fish and that was it. That hurt. God, oh, those boats, look there. You must be tougher than me. You've been standing there for 5 minutes. Look. Just got. You're much tougher than. It's down south. Better than I thought.
2.61, Aaron.
Beautiful. I thought it was going to be about 2.2.
I can make it go 2.2 if you want.
I tell you what, it's better than that Port Macquarie bag.
Well, you'd think it'd want to be, wouldn't you?
Yeah.
That's a pretty duck lane comment, Aaron.
That's all I got.
Yeah, right.
When you come in with a bag like that, mate, what else have you got? See you, man.
All right.
When you release, that's a cracking bag. What'd they weigh? Nice. Yeah, look, you were one fish off a 4 kilo bag, eh? Nice. She's a beauty. Eh? Yeah, that's wrong, Pound. You know why? Because we did all this yesterday and thought, all we could get in is whiting. Yeah, more fill me. Yeah, that little one there, if you had one kicker on him, you'd have got a 4 kilo. Well done, man. Hey? They just come on late? That's what we were in five dock and that's what saved us. We rolled into five dock with about 1.8 kilo. And I'm spilling because we're the same. We got five in half an hour, but they're all little tippers. I'm going, Wayne, go back and get the 250. Like, at least get someone out of the day. And he's going, oh, no, it's embarrassing. And I'm like, no. And then we find out the guy didn't come in for an hour. It's like, bloody hell, we missed out.
That's all right.
Anyway, good on you, man. No small bags coming.
Back,
oh, that felt nice. Come back and do it again. You're the fourth man that's sort of touched me up today. Am I getting like this man loving because I'm getting older or what? Come back, do it again. See you, man.
I bet you said a few more small bags,
eh?
Well, they won't all be above us.
Hang on.
Yeah, mate.
5.6 kilo.
Now I know you're lying.
Of cocaine for the day.
Yeah, right.
To keep me in the boat with this guy. Yeah. Nah, we get two six. Mate, we got 2.6 and I'm really happy about it. Like,
yeah.
We had probably about 9 upgrades to get to 2.6. But it just didn't happen.
So it's a good buy.
How'd you go?
2.5.
Yeah, same. Go back. I was sitting there talking to Climby and I didn't realise he's standing on an ant's nest barefoot. He's got tougher feet than me, mate. That ant got me. It's still stinging. What do you reckon we come? 25th, maybe?
Yeah, well, I mean, it's top 30, so.
Yeah. Under par, but doesn't matter. Oh, tired.
There's about half dozen, eight teams
weighed
in, and one team
weighed
in, there's only
1.7
kilo.
So. They're all weighed in now. Oh, g'day guys, we finally finished the comp. I'm on my way home, and I suppose we'll do a little bit of a wrap up. We didn't do real well, main weigh, we only got 2.6 kilo for our bag weight, but it was just one of those days. It was a complete opposite to yesterday. We really struggled to catch fish. And in some ways I'm very lucky because I don't pay attention much to things. So I ignore, like I was at the briefing today and I was walking all